Alright guys, I am back with Assassin's Creed Odyssey. This is going to be another kind of limited commentary thing just because it's late night. Everybody else is asleep, so I will continue on with the main storyline and let's do it.
I need to stay hidden. Why are there so many snakes?
Blessed be the god that sent you here. I'd have been eaten alive if it weren't for you.
I don't think they'd eat you.
But they would have certainly killed me. So thank you.
I'm always happy to help someone in need.
The world could do with more like you. Especially now.
Pericles sent me. He was worried about you. Do you often get tied up and surrounded by snakes?
How can you joke about this? Thugs broke into my home, dragged me here, tied me up and surrounded me with these hideous creatures. They must be stopped.
The snakes?
The thugs!
Why would anyone do this?
Politicians are easy targets in these troubled times. When they tied me up, they said I was a snake. That I should die by my own kind.
Did you recognize the people who did this?
Pericles asked me to go down to the fishing district and talk with the poor and sick, to give them hope. That's how I recognized their voices.
Oh yes.
They threw rotten food and yelled insults at me. These thugs disguised their faces, but their voices and the stench of fish were unmistakable.
Where should I look?
I couldn't see their faces, but I recognized their voices from one of the districts I visited. They're regulars at Cleon's rallies. They live in the flooded part of the city, near the wall.
I'll track them down, Metiochos. Don't worry.
Tensions are high right now. At this rate, we'll tear each other apart within the city before the Spartans can breach the walls.
Part of Athens, I doubt Pericles is proud to talk about. There has to be a clue around here somewhere. Snakes. like the ones that were meant to kill Metiochos. Snake bites. And someone hid the body. Though I have a feeling this death was an accident. It looks like the thugs who attacked Metiochos weren't the masterminds behind this plot. This must be the house of Metiochos' attackers. But the letter proves they're just tools in someone else's plan. Whose?
What the fuck are you doing sniffing around my house?
You attacked Metiochos. I found the snakes, the letter from your friend, and a body. All here.
Ah, oh, poor Actis.
We all knew the risks. Change don't happen without a bit of blood being spilled.
Why kill Metiochos with snakes?
We're prisoners in our own city, because of Pericles and his crooked friends. The snake dealer told us it's time to send a message. Time they suffered.
I know someone gave you those snakes. They used you to do their dirty work. I want to know who.
He's a real hero of Athens. No puppet of Pericles is going to stop him.
Don't be someone's puppet. Tell me where the snake dealer is.
All right. He's got a camp just outside the walls. Sells his snakes from there.
It's not too late to make a difference, but we have to work together.
Maybe you're right. You didn't have to show us mercy. But where do we start?
Start here. This district is your home. Ignore the politicians, and concentrate on where you can make change.
Thank you. We will try.
I need to rid Athens of this snake seller.
My venom. I'll end you, Mistyos.
You're not wanted here.
I should try to stay out of sight.
You'll feel the sting of my venom.
Get back here now! Death is near!
Step away!
Best stay
You'll
out of
feel
sight.
The sting of my venom!
Mistios.
Him out.
What?
His death should keep friends of Pericles safe.
Looks like your situation's improved since we last met.
The danger has passed for now. But while those monsters are out there, no one is safe.
A group of fishermen tied you up. They were being used by a snake dealer working for enemies of Athens.
What did you do with them?
I showed them the error of their ways and sent them on their way. They won't be bothering you again.
I'm glad no blood was shed. But how do you know they won't return?
I made it very clear that doing anything stupid would make me angry.
Well, that must have been a terrifying experience for them. Thank you for your help, Mystios. I'll be sure to mention this to Pericles.
That's everything Pericles wanted. Time to return to him and find out what these Athenians know about my mother.
Ha! something's going on.
Here, friend. I saw you talking to my associate, Pericles.
From what I saw, you weren't doing much associating.
That's just politics. Pericles is a good man, a fine man, just not the right man.
That's not what I heard.
From whose lips? His?
He was elected. Athens is the seat of democracy.
Oh, it is. It's just that the wrong man is sitting in that seat.
Did you actually need something? Or did you just want to educate me on the finer points of democracy?
Pericles is holding parties for the rich and powerful while we're under siege. What I want is for my people to reclaim control. You could help me.
And how do you want me to help?
Help Athens, not me. The Spartans howl outside our city walls. Create chaos among their ranks. Make them suffer as we do. Think about it. Will you take my commission and show the Spartans we're not defeated yet?
I have no problem killing Spartans.
Good. Kill their commander, Nabis. Destroy their supplies and return to me with proof of your exploits. Show them that we have teeth, too.
I'll get it done.
Trust me, this is a huge opportunity for you.
Thank you.
That's for what you did to my family.
Come on. Ella! Ella! I should try to stay out of sight. I won't rest until your reign has ended.
trip.
Ah!
Kaged activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Come on. Come on!
Thank you.
our minds!
Alright guys, I should break. Yeah, I'll pause as soon as this starts and then I will start back up right where I left off.